Have you ever been to Jasper in the car with Bill Malone and spent whole damn weekend in a house that made of stone? Well, there one thing sure and certain, because I'm the one who knows, it's gonna cost you $15 all before they let you go. Now the price has went up considerably since then. It's $50 now for Bubba Drunk. Well, you see familiar faces when the jailhouse door to slam, cause they got them by the carload from the state of Alabama, from state line to Montego and back along the way. And if you ain't got the money, well, I know just where you stay. And he prowls along the mountain many hours of the day in search of moonshine drinkers in the ditch lines where we lay. He'll talk about the weather or anything you say, but when he parks the car, you can see the bars of the place where you're to stay.
I'm just a poor wayfaring stranger traveling through this world of woe. But there's no sickness, no toll, no danger in that bright world to which I go. I'm going there to see my Savior. I'm going there no more to roam. I'm going over Jordan. Well, I'm going over home. Jesus, lover of my soul, hang me on a hickory pole. If the pole begins to bend, hang me on the other end. And if the pole begins to break, God have mercy for my sake. Something like that. Yeah.